three members of Germany's defunct radical leftist Red Army faction carried out a failed armed robbery last year to finance their life on the run, according to investigators. The three were identified through DNA tests carried out on their abandoned car. The two men and one woman have been in hiding since the group disbanded in 1998.